Welcome to this instructional tutorial on how to properly clean and use a cuvette for UV analysis. Ensuring a clean cuvette is essential for obtaining accurate and reliable results. First, let's focus on the cleaning process. Take a cuvette and rinse it with deionized water. Make sure to cover all the inner surfaces to remove any dust or contaminants. Next, rinse the cuvette with either acetone or ethanol. This step helps to eliminate any residual impurities that may be present. You can either air dry the cuvette by letting it stand upside down on a clean surface, or use a sample solution to rinse it 2 to 3 times if you need to use it immediately. Rinsing with a sample solution ensures there is no leftover water or solvent that could dilute your sample during analysis. When handling a cuvette, avoid touching the clear sides to prevent fingerprints or water droplets, which can scatter the light. Always hold a cuvette by its frosted sides. If you do notice any fingerprints or droplets on the clear sides, gently clean them with a Kim wipe. Avoid using paper towels or any material that may scratch the surface. Now that the cuvette is clean, let's move on to proper usage during analysis. Begin by filling the cuvette with the sample solution until it's almost to the rim. Ensuring the cuvette is appropriately filled is crucial to obtaining accurate results. Next, insert the cuvette into the sample holder. Ensure that the clear side of the cuvette faces the light beam. For those using a double beam instrument, place the sample cuvette in the front and the reference solution in the back. Close the door tightly to prevent any light from leaking into the sample compartment during analysis. Click the start button on the screen to begin the run. Congratulations, you've learned how to clean and properly use a cuvette for UV analysis. Following these steps will help you achieve accurate and reliable results in your experiments. Happy experimenting!